I think you've got a lovely voice.
Oh.